I'm about to let the dragon out. Nah, 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 nah. Y'all niggas gon' make me
We now know that Rhaenyra and Jace are thinking about the bastards in King Landing and how they could be potential riders for the dragons. And that might mean that my niggas are about to get into the thing. So, we already know. It's lit. All right? I'm down to see a bald head, a bald black head riding a dragon. I'm down to see a nice, you know, lock head riding a dragon. It's gonna be lit. It's nice to see some representation in Westeros. See, I'm getting too hyped. My nigga's about to ride dragons. Please don't die before you ride the dragons. Please. Please. Let's get this started before I fucking break the mic or something. I'm getting way too hyped for this. But, like, rightly so, because this is it. Like, I did not see this coming at all. And we're here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And subscribe if you want to see some more videos. Let's fucking go! Any dragon? Ooh, is that Rook's Rest? Oh no, that was there already. That's Valyria. Like, it's funny with Game of Thrones how when people talk about it, they're always referring to, like, back then or in those days. Like, you do know this is a fantasy show, right? It's just funny because I've done it too. I feel like something crazy is gonna happen. I feel like just physically, mentally, emotionally, spiritually, just prepare myself. Okay, well, time's up. This is Rook's Rest? Yeah. But didn't they leave? They already went back to King's Landing. I guess not, actually. There'd be way more bodies and way more burns in the ground.
Finished with the Riverland scum.
Lannister Lion.
Learned its name.
The Red Fort. Okay.
Tell my brother we are ready to march. As soon as Prince Aemon is able to join us.
Well, this is the brother. So the brother is a warrior. The one brother's a warrior and the one brother's a politician.
The Triarchy will delight in a chance to terrorize the Sea Snake again.
Yeah, the Triarchy are the guys that they fought before.
The Triarchy may play.
Even if the blockade could be broken, are we to invite these alien raiders into our waters so close to King's Landing?
It's time you set out for Arrenhall, I think.
It's not a fucking question, it's a command.
His Grace speaks wisely.
We would do better to await the high
time. I'll fly out to meet you when the time is ripe. My uncle is a challenge I welcome. If he dares face me.
Mm-mm. This is not happening this episode, is it? I have no idea what's going to happen. Like, with this show, who knows what the fuck's going to happen? Well, I guess the people that read the book. But other than that, who knows? I guess the people that acted in the show. But other than all of those people and the writer, George R. R. Martin. Never mind.
Father's dead. Aegon is.
Two-Face.
You served the realm well. At a time of need.
Now fuck off.
That need is ended. You are no longer obliged. Domestic pursuits.
Mm-mm. This is her fault. I have no pity. I feel no sorrow.
Have the indignities of your childhood not yet sufficiently been avenged?
Mm-mm. She's like, let that trauma go. And he's like, trauma? This is a personality. The end of Never Ending Story 3.
The story's not over yet, young man. Go on.
That could have been you guys. He came. He did it. My guy! Yes! Is Ryan Condal black? Like, what's going on here? They just fucking love it. Who is this? This is one of the bastards?
Stefan Darkling, your grace.
Seasmoke was, her husband, Lenor?
Attempted it, alas, but the dragons here would not take her as a rider.
Then who could do it?
You.
Mm-hmm.
Was born a Targaryen princess.
Grandmother's
and
grandmother?
I've been thinking.
This guy's gonna die. Oh my god, this guy's gonna die hard. But then Corlys is gonna say something because they saw them together. What, like 2 episodes ago? Bro. This guy's gonna burn to shreds. Burn to ashes. This guy's a goner.
War toward my queen with all my strength and to give my blood for hers. That is my oath, your grace.
Fake Liam Neeson is dead.
Then perhaps the gods will favor us.
Here we go, another Daemon dream. Are we gonna look back and be like, this is the Daemon dream season? No. Viserys? Vizzy T?
Did you say it?
Vizzy T.
The heir for a day.
You can't possibly still be angry about this.
My family was just destroyed. You should have been at my side.
Busy T.
And instead, you chose to celebrate your own rise.
His whole face. Both his arms.
And everything I've given you, you've thrown back in my face.
This is good acting, because it's like almost the same, but it's a little different. Busy T, man. You all right, buddy? You gonna help him? Lit. Going for a little ride?
Someone poisoned me.
She did. Alice.
Or else it's this swamp air or...
The ghost of Haddon the Black moaning his curses from Kingspire Tower.
Like, and I do not know where I've been.
There are older things in this world than you, or I, or living memory.
Damn.
You are not the player, but a piece on the board.
You strive for it, or the least suited to wait it.
Don't lecture me!
It's true. That's what everyone says. That's why Harry Potter saved the world.
Viserys never wanted it himself, if you recall. He came to him, and he did his best. It's not a prize to be won, but a burden to bear.
Mm-hmm. This is the realest shit he's gotten. But I guess maybe he's ready to hear it right now after that scary ass dream. Fizzy T. Fizzy T.
If you have any counsel for dealing with the River Lords, I'd be glad of it.
Hmm. He's gonna stay. What the hell's going on? Is this a dream right now?
I need help, Alice.
Do nothing now. In 3 days' time, the winds will shift.
Alice Rivers, right? Why is it like the camera's all weird and out of focus? Yo, in Westeros? In the club? This shit up. The way this guy's gonna get burned alive is going to be demonic. Like, he's gonna turn into such a fucking ball of ash. That was the song that Damon was singing last time.
To smoke.
Serve me? No, it's not gonna do it. It's too easy. Watch. Watch. Death. 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 It'll work next time with the black guy. Don't worry. Look at how he's walking. No, no confidence. It's gonna turn and just murk him right here. See there, the judgment right there. Look him in the eyes.
I've done it.
Nope. What'd I tell you? What the fuck did I tell you? It'll work next time with the black guy. Oh, goddamn. Anakin. Yep, you just killed your, I don't know, 52nd cousin? Here we are. These are the guys. Right here. Right there.
Alan.
Milord. Yep. Yes. 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 Tell him what's good. Tell him what's good, and tell your brother.
I'm grateful for the offer, my lord.
First mate.
No. Have you said call? It's my lordship commands.
No. No. Okay, I guess we gotta wait a little bit longer. But this is happening. This is happening. I'm set. Like, if I know anything's happening, I know that's happening.
That ain't right.
My good man. That ain't right.
To march on Rook's Rest, a more conventional approach. True, not as...
Shut the fuck up.
No. His numbers were few, but we may yet retake...
Like, who the fuck do you think you're talking to?
It is my fault, I think, that you have forgotten to fear me.
Like, who the hell are you talking to, dude? You wanna get burned too? Like, what do you think this is? You're fighting for the queen. So when she wins, she's gonna be on the Iron Throne. Who the fuck do you think you are? These people have such, like, arrogance. Like, bro, do you want a queen to be on the seat or not? It's simple.
It was a reckless thought.
Not at all. You know who. I know who. Let's stop playing.
I will look again.
It's what, episode 6? Episode 8, maybe.
Hungry, and they need someone to blow.
Aegon has bastards too, fighting in the pits, right?
Kindling only. Tonight will make it rise the hotter.
That's what she did.
But it is harder to wage war abroad when you must also keep peace at home.
Mm-hmm.
Then let us see to our plan.
War on two fronts. That's called fronting.
Sexy. Okay, yeah, that's a soft. Don't wait to get with you.
Don't wanna sound full of myself a rule.
This becomes you.
Damn. We might get a little Miss Rhaenyra Missari, Sorry, guys. I'll stop. You don't want to know what I was going to say. Just forget it. That's her, that guy who said he's a bastard, that's his wife. And they have kids, right?
Meantime, the people are hungry. And their anger is rising.
So this is exactly what happened in France with our good friend King Louis XVI. And Marie Antoinette, too.
Every king needs a hand. I'll make it your responsibility.
It worked.
My prince, it is an honor I'd never considered for myself.
Not to serve as hand, you toad, to fetch him. Send word to Otto Hightower.
Oh my god.
My may be overcautious, but his devotion to his family has never been in doubt.
This guy is...
We'll see it done.
Your grace.
Okay, well that I'll give aim in that one.
Has regained consciousness this morning, if only for a few moments.
Is this guy gonna kill his brother?
I'll see my brother.
Aegon is...
Hello.
Aegon. Does he remember? Do you remember? The time. Mm-hmm. Oh, the pain. And you won't remember anything.
Remember nothing.
Mm-hmm. Get well, brother.
But he is made to rest comfortably.
This guy is a psycho. Gave him the fucking ball.
To be gained with fretfulness, and if they are not what we would choose for ourselves.
Oh, that's little Joffrey. Little JJ. A dragon? Well, you didn't see all the black tar in front of you as you walked forward? I like that they're showing what's going on with these guys. Like, in Game of Thrones, they would just get them out of the show.
What could be ours? Well, yours, anyway.
Dragons.
The riches. Servants.
Dragons, brother.
The Driftwood Throne.
We spend the whole...
While me...
He ignores. Poor guy. Poor fucking guy.
Stop wasting your life.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. It's gonna happen. It's gonna come and they're gonna ride fucking dragons. Dragon Ball Z. Let's fucking go. But these guys are fucking losers. And they want a queen, but they don't want her to be the queen. And half in, half out. Food. Genius. This is ingenious. Food. It's so basic, but so fucking obvious. That's how you turn the people. And there's more. Yes. This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
There has been no word from Sir Otto, as of yet.
Is he dead? Did Otto Hightower die off screen?
House Beesbury has raised arms against the Hightower host. Retribution for their lord's demise.
Yep, that's the guy that Cole smashed his head into the fucking ball. The guy that said, oh dear, or oh my.
Dear me.
And now you have no power.
My son Daron.
Here we go, Daron time.
What's he like?
10 and 6 now.
16.
Letters perhaps hold less of his interest. Deers with his sword.
And he's not a piece of shit.
He's kind.
That's what she wanted to hear.
Kindness is a quality I found lacking in his brothers.
Yeah, 1 and 3.
In fact, be a less than salubrious environment for the forming of young men.
Salubrious.
Was it the court? Was it their mother?
It was their mother. Look at all those final looks. This nigga is dead. And this guy, still alive. And I'll tell you how it's gonna happen. I thought it was gonna happen last time like this, but now it's gonna happen like this. He's gonna kill. Cause they're going to see Daemon now. So this is what I thought was gonna happen last time, but they got sidetracked to Rookrest. This is what's gonna happen right now, okay? First off, that last look. They're fucked. The relationship is fucked. But regardless.
This one stopped singing. Isn't that strange?
Sir Gawain is going to die because of Sir Criston Cole. But Cole is going to blame it on our good friend Daemon. Watch. Watch it happen. Do we have another foreshadowing? Another prophecy? Hey, buddy. It's a different dog.
Where'd you get that food? Rhaenyra's ships. Ships? They came ashore in the middle of the night with gifts from the queen. She thinks of us even now.
He was gonna eat the dog? He was gonna eat it? Oh my god. Rhaenyra came clutch. Get that food to your family, bro. I'ma start a riot. I'ma start a riot. Damn right, I got it, damn right, I'm bought it. Click full of killers, scallop. Please don't get us excited. Yeah, we're smoking loud. So lame niggas be quiet. And if you fuck with us, we gon' start up a riot. I'ma start a riot.
We must leave. Now.
Oh shit, they're out? Yes. We're back at it. More crazy things happening every episode.
There's the queen of fishes!
Boom!
Keep moving!
Holy shit.
No! No! Sheath your swords!
Holy shit! This is what happens. I feel nothing for her. I feel bad, a little bad for the daughter. But I feel nothing for Allison. You couldn't even like sneakily go and get food for people or something? Like, the fuck, you don't know what's going on? You couldn't even think like your dad a bit? Now you're gonna be locked up in your own stupid castle. You can't even go around your own city. And that's the end, no? Perfect.
Lungs were strong, but my foot so twisted that my father named it Sorcery.
So the left foot was named Frank and the right foot was named Sorcery?
People will pity you, either behind your back or in your presence.
Damn.
They will underestimate you.
Accept it, dude. It's not about no, it's about accepting it. This is him helping him. And he will have the king forever in his debt. This nigga, bro, you're still dreaming? I guess she said to chill for 3 days, right? So all you can do is just go back in and start talking to little Vizzy T again, right? What else is he going to do? He's just going to have to go talk to Vizzy T. Oh, the baby. That's episode one callbacks. This guy's really going through an arc, eh?
Lord Grover is dead.
Well, that means the kid's now the...
The old man.
Indeed.
Yeah, so now the kid...
Young Oscar Tully is now Lord Paramount of the Riverlands.
That's who he was talking to. She did that. She did that. Wow, so she killed him. And she said, wait 3 days. I'll take care of it. Realizing what a dick he's been this whole time. Yep. That's you, brother. No. Claim it. Don't die. Don't do this. Don't do this. Bro, get to safety. It chose him? No. I thought it was gonna happen episode 8. Oh, damn. My dude. It chose him? Oh, shit. Holy fuck. It chose him. Don't kill him. Choose him. Come on. Don't be racist. Yes. Yes. Oh, my God. Yes. It's happening. It's already happening, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna be emotional.
I think you are tired.
My own son questions my capabilities.
Oh my god. Niggas can ride dragons?
And Daemon himself.
He has ever done what suits Daemon.
My heart is full of joy and laughter. I can't express it. I'm just so happy and so surprised. Sorry, is there a scene happening right now? Sorry, is something... Are people talking? Because it doesn't matter what they say.
I have to rewind it.
But... Okay, I need a second. First off... Oh my god. Ugh. Okay. Plan went well. Yeah.
I do not think I can win this war.
I think you are tired.
Holy shit. Oh my god.
He was everything I wanted to be. Carefree. Dangerous.
I'm so happy to share this with y'all.
And I was what he wanted. Cherished by my father and made my father...
He's never been at peace.
I think he will be now.
He wished to possess me, but not to be possessed.
And my dude's gonna be like, peace on top of the dragon! He's gonna show them! He's gonna come see them! Bro.
I fear what he may now do.
You guys keep talking. I keep not listening.
How will I rule a kingdom when my own son doubts me?
Oh my god, I don't care about these
you
little...
Have me?
Ooh. she was sending out a little feeler, and nothing. No. Who was your father?
He was still a child. He had his pleasure with me.
Oh my God.
And went after.
Disgusting.
There is a scar.
Jesus Christ.
I think, are steadfast. You have seen me as worthy, as an equal even. Because of that.
Because she sees her as an equal, she'll serve her. That's kind of poetic. Has she not been hugged before? Okay, now things might get a little frisky. This is a long hug.
We might get a little miss. We might get a little miss.
Yep. I guess I was right. Two people that need human connection, and they're broken from their past. It's intense. Someone's gonna walk in. Why is it bad music?
Flying over Spice Town.
And?
Yes, he does that.
From what we have heard,
he's claimed a rider. Oh my God!
Impossible to tell from the ground.
Bro! Oh, what happened this episode?
Shall I summon your council?
Oh my God. We got another rider. That's Laenor's dragon. That rider's like blacks only. It's an African dragon. Let's go. Don't end. Oh no. I can't even be mad. Like, can I be mad? Can you be mad? I got so much. How long was that episode, man? 106, bro. We got so much. That was so good. That was so good. Oh my God. We made it. We riding dragons. I never thought I'd see us riding dragons. We made it. Like, I'm speechless. They're gonna link up. He's joining Team Black. And we made it. Oh my God. Okay, how do I even wrap this up? Okay, so, this dragon rider. All right, so we got a new episode of House of the Dragon coming up right now. I'm ready to go. As you know, my nigga's riding a dragon. So, I mean, shit. That's all I need to know. Like, I'm here, I'm there, I'm wherever, I'm ready. So let's hop right back into it and let's watch it. Who cares about everything else? Let's see some bald black dragon riding and some black locks glistening in the sunlight. Glistening in the sunlight. Ooh. Okay, that's enough. Time to fucking get this shit going.
Dragon riders, you understand.
I need to more claim dragon riders.
You must also be prepared to die.
Get the fuck out of here. You're not built like that. You're not built like that, you know? The disrespect. God damn. This guy. That guy? The guy that fought for the food, I got a feeling that he's going to get dragon too. They can't give us anything without having to give the same thing, you know? Like, whatever.
Dragon or no.
They were works of barbarity.
Your grace.
They were works of barbarity.
Rhaenyra is welcome to join me there and take her place.
He blew it though. They said that we're not going to run with you.
That's wild.
You saved his life.
Forgot about that.
Never think about what could be ours.
Oh my god. I forgot, we're doing this right now. We're doing this right now. Oh my god. Is it like... Is it... Thank you. Thank you, theme song. I needed a moment. We're doing it right now. So what I'm thinking is, Milli Vanilli. What's his name? Eric? Eric and Arik? No, Aaron? Aaron. Fuck. Alex and Aaron? I gotta get these guys' names, man. They're my favorite characters. Tell him to come down. Maybe see from afar who he is, and then talk to him on the ground later. Or maybe she's not gonna kill him. I know that's for sure. She better not kill him. Motivate his brother. Oh my god. She's gonna talk to him of the dragon. Why are you so mad? Niggas can't fly too? Niggas are fly, that's the thing. We fly. So obviously we're gonna be on dragons. Yeah, it's mine now.
What do you want?
To learn the ways of Adam. Adam.
And to serve my queen.
Milli Vanilli! We're back. We're back. Girl, you know it's true. I want you. Look at that. He's already protective.
How's Valarian?
Stop hating.
I may appear lowborn.
And be happy. You're welcome. That's the air drift mark right there. What are you just talking about? Adam, the legend. Adam of Hull. The realist. The realist one. Let's go.
You have done something I feared impossible. Adam of Hull.
That's because he's black. Good. Matter of fact, yo, Adam's gonna be the king now. Okay, I'll calm down. I'll calm down. Jeez, shit. Shit. Soon, though. Whew. This is amazing. That's the word I was thinking. After the it's amazing. This is amazing. You're dirty as fuck. What now? Oh, they calmed that riot down. The fuck is this guy?
I have received word of a matter of great importance.
That was the longest gaze ever. Yeah, don't act too... Don't fly too close to the sun.
Surely be the Lady Rhaena.
Those guys were,
A dragon all their life.
Indeed, but she tried already.
Those guys were Those guys were Aegon's friends.
But who else?
Noble Hand, who heard it from his father, a fisherman, whose shipmate claims he saw it.
Jesus.
They'll find out soon enough. Look at that. Ebony and ivory, motherfucker. What are you gonna do now? Oh. Come on. Come on in, buddy. Come on, join in. There's enough room for more.
Big round table. Six chairs. Right there.
But room for more.
A room for more.
Lord Hand.
A commoner.
Your son. The one that you don't talk about. Woo! Woo! Family drama!
Her Grace has commanded that he remain here as a guest.
I'm missing the show.
She wishes him...
We know nothing about this man.
Relax.
What say you, Lord Hand?
Relax, Jace.
Queen's account.
Relax.
Where's the queen?
He surely has Targaryen blood in him somewhere.
Targaryen princelings had their...
I watched Ex Machina last night. She was in that.
Genie, at least. That's unknown to me.
Yeah, they're not going to be lords and ladies.
You speak of
yeah.
the lowborn.
The lowborn.
They are as like to serve you as highborn lords
exactly.
or ladies, perhaps more.
Exactly what I just fucking said.
There is honor.
Fuck your honor.
The royal half-brothers, Aegon and Aemon, too. Are they bound by honor?
Like, what are you talking about? Let's get this poppin'. Let's go.
The order of things has changed, Your Grace.
It's different now.
Embrace it.
Let's go. Stop fighting it. Kamala, I'm sorry.
Let us raise an army of bastards.
Woo! Let's go. Oh shit. What did I do? Let's go. Battle of the Bastards, part two. Oh shit. We're going straight to this, eh?
My lord.
My lord. How you have come up in the world?
Blame it on the rain.
Blame it on the rain that was falling, falling. Blame it on the stars that shine that night. Whatever you do, don't put the blame on you. Blame it on the rain, yeah, yeah.
I wish to ask for leave to relinquish my part as a shipwright in your service.
Has he even talked to him? Ever? It's your son.
Is granted.
Everyone else is gone. You have nothing to give the Driftwood Throne to. Come on. Break the cycle.
Well done.
Oh. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. You gotta break the cycle. Soon. Soon. There's one episode left.
You have no significance to me then.
Yeah.
Now.
Oh, forgive me, Your Grace. I am green in this sort
and he
of
brings answer. Everyone with him, right?
Kindly points out, but it does seem to me that you've made rather a mess here.
Uh-huh.
Countenancing barbarities in the Queen's name. Whose side are you on?
Yeah. How old is this guy? 14? Why is that? They hate you.
And there is another problem.
You're not the queen.
They'll hate you.
The other guy's on his way here too, though, right? Cole's on his way here. Let's not forget that. There's gonna be a huge... Okay. Okay, hold on. Let's slow down here for a second, okay? Clearly, we've been building up to what's going to be... I mean, this guy's been in Harrenhal the whole fucking season. So clearly, it's going to be either this episode or the next episode. Some sort of a war. Sorry, some sort of a battle. Or some sort of a... Something, some sort of a battle or some sort of a... Something's going to happen. Because Harrenhal's not going to just be the place where Daemon was all season and then just... Daemon just... Nothing happens there. Clearly, it's a build-up, right?
Yeah,
on top of that, the Alice Rivers said that he's gonna die here. Said you'll die here, so... Maybe next episode he dies here in a battle. I don't know. Oh shit, we're here already with everyone, eh?
Comes the dawn. A new lord. A new beginning.
This isn't gonna work.
Begin well and going from there. Well said. One thing is clear. The Rivermen honor the old ways and abide by tradition.
Oh, fuck.
He is dead. Lord Oscar raised up in his place. You have been summoned here to swear anew your fealty to him and as his bannermen answer his call.
And what would that call be?
In his wisdom, fuck, he has pledged his house and yours to me.
It's a pretty simple question that...
And I agree. I am young. And I have no love for Daemon Targaryen. He's dishonored himself and the crown with his comportment here. When he named Rhaenyra his heir.
He looks kind of like Vincent Chase.
Mind your tongue, boy.
Mm-mm. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you, dude? You don't know how to work politics and you want to be king?
Will you have our army or not?
Yeah, that's what we thought.
I am in the end a riverman. And the word of my house stands, even if certain people are unworthy of it.
Shut up.
Your Lord Oscar is bold.
Ugh.
But he is perhaps not wrong. I may have been a touch enthusiastic in pursuing my aims.
Okay. Is that an apology?
Don't allow my failings to keep you from supporting an upright man. All river houses.
Mm-hmm.
And there is only one answer for the crimes you visited upon your neighbors.
What? He has to murder him?
What his grace, the king, required of me.
It is true that he made clear his base desires.
But you went through.
You did not have to pursue such savagery.
That is true. They've been beefing for a minute.
Prove himself deserving of our banners.
And accept
and
your...
dispense justice.
Accept your fate. Oh, that was dear. The kid from the first season?
If chosen as your match, princess, your day shall be easy and night safe under my protection.
Protection? The princess has a dragon, you dumb cunt.
Dragon!
I'm glad to like that one. Let us have the next.
Damn. Yikes, you got him killed. He killed that other guy who fucking brought the letter to you from Viserys for no fucking reason. This isn't like, you know, 2024 fucking Toronto, you know what I mean? You gotta get shit done. Look, now he's seeing goats. You can't tell me that wasn't a fucking great idea. Goat blessing? Now he's getting goat blessings? That's a sign that the goat of the show's back. Daemon is back. Oh my god, the real goat's back. Vizzy T. And now we've caught up to the end of last season. And he's all bust up. Looks like a mix between Two-Face and Gustavo Fring.
Ha!
What is this?
I never wanted it.
Shit, I mean, as soon as you sat down, that shit cut you in a little fucking finger.
All the pain it caused.
Or was it in the back? He had a finger cut and a back cut, I think. Either way.
Crushes whoever wears it.
Like, look at the mobility Dame's been able to have without it, right? Like, he fucking moved to Pentos, I think it was, for a bit he was at. Fucking goes to Dragonstone. He's out here slamming his sister or whatever, nephew or niece or whatever.
God!
Oh, that's... What happened to your hair, Egg? Egg.
A moment!
This nigga looks like fucking...
Not me.
The same. Two-Face? But not really Gustavo. Just Two-Face. Because Two-Face's face wasn't blown off. It was just burnt. In the Nolan... I'll shut up. Bro, his ear's gone. It's just a hole.
Hey, who was that? Go ahead, do it again, do it again.
Progress is impressive.
You know, you won't go out much.
You should be more cautious.
And you're probably not going to be a fucking idiot anymore. You might even become a more, like, you know, a good person.
You are constructive. Let him try again.
This guy needs him because Eamon isn't giving him an inch. Let's go back to your brother, and you have some more of that blood, that good. Aegon has so many bastards, man. Remember the ones that were in the fighting pits?
Fishing vessels, pay whatever they demand, but ensure their captains are dependable.
Has found a new rider for one of her dragons.
Mm-hmm.
I've heard tell of it.
Adam.
The rider is your brother. I confess.
Yeah, you know what? He's not going to ride a dragon. He's going to take over the Driftwood throne.
If it is something in the blood.
My brother was ever restless, yearning for some sign of his worth.
Exactly, you're different.
I am salt and sea.
Exactly.
I yearn for nothing else.
Exactly, he's different. Which is perfect. This is perfect. For me. You gonna go for it? They gotta take a damn thing. They can't even fly. Well, I guess they would not fly on one dragon anyways. That's not safe. Isn't she related to Rhaenyra? Why is she being such a fucking... She's gonna go for it. We're gonna get another black dragon rider. Oh my god. I can hear the fucking... idiots online right now. Game of Thrones is being so woke. Why is it being so woke? Fuck you. Fuck you.
I'm not yet certain I do.
Oh yeah, because your son kicked you out of everything, so now you're throwing a tantrum. and living in a little tent in the middle of nowhere. How about you go to Rhaenyra and fix this, you idiot?
Lady Missaria.
You're enthusiastic enough when Sir Stefan made his claim.
Man.
He was the Lord Commander of your Queen's
Fuck
Guard.
Up.
Heir to the Dunfall. These people are courageous.
Shut up.
Mongrels.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Silverhead Dragon Riders decides he wants to rule the Seven Kingdoms.
Well, he can't.
What else would you have me do?
Why are you scared of people you don't even fucking know? How about you stop being a coward?
Well, perhaps you will fly against her on Vermax.
Yeah, shut up.
I may take my rightful place on my father's throne.
And when you die?
You're next, nigga. Man up.
You are my heir.
Jesus Christ, man. What is with you people? You people.
Did you think I would have dark hair?
We're gonna have this conversation. Go back to the black people, please.
To your bed, did you think I might favor him or did it not cross your mind?
Can we go back to Adam?
Jaceres.
I'm no fool, mother. The proof is here for all to see.
That's why?
And now you say you'll strip that from me too.
Oh my god, bro. You were named the heir, period. That's how it works. Do you want to be an heir? Because you won't have nothing to be the heir of.
I mislike all of this.
Like, fuck, man.
I don't pursue it.
Can we eat too? It's your idea. I swear it was his idea.
There could be scores of them.
Okay, cry, get over it, let's move on. Fucking worst. Ugh.
From the Queen.
That's who went in, that's who went undercover. The Rhaenyra song. Back. That's Lil Rhaenyra. Oh, they're in the bastards. That was a little fighter in the pits. That's what you say when you see fucking Aemon next. Yeah, you said you were a fucking
for Targaryen bastards.
You said you're a bastard, you fucking piece of shit.
Hour of the bat.
Seven hells off. This is it.
Go for it, buddy.
Yeah, a likely story. You've been taken in, lads.
No. The Queen's own handmaid is here, spreading the word.
Well, that's a shame. Because I'd have been first in line if it wasn't for my injury. Because my leg hasn't been the same since.
Shut the fuck up.
You can claim a dragon.
The barkeep from the Seven Maesters is going. And two of the girls from Mothers. A chance to stick it to Aemon.
And claim a dragon.
Dragon!
Yeah, no, I know.
We know he's going to do it.
I know. I just...
You can't mean that you've been drinking at the expense of all these good people for a fiction. No,
spark, no.
Wait,
tinder.
They buy him his drinks?
Never live it down.
Never live it down. Come on, all the time.
Never live it down. That guy's hilarious.
Yes, there he is.
There he is.
Yes. There he is, right there. Off the dragon lord. Off. Not Alf. Off. That's my guy. Fucking Alf. No. Oh, Alf is different from that guy. They're different people. Wait, is that Alf?
I never knew my father.
No, that's not Alf. I thought they were the same guy.
Which is true.
So there's a bunch of bastards we've been seeing.
But I did know my mother.
He's the guy that took the food. She was a whore. He's the one that was taking the food, and Ulf, I thought Ulf was taking the food.
I hid it from you. And I'm sorry for that.
So, cool. We have two white dragon riders and one black.
In a pleasure house.
Like, you couldn't even get an Asian one out there? Like,
she was growing more free.
Sorry, you got the brown girl here, but you don't have her. You don't have any brown and dragon riders?
Rich man paid more to fuck a woman with silver hair.
Oh, shit.
She used to her brother's boys.
She was a whore.
Viserys. And Daemon.
No. The kid died? Did we know that?
Want again.
Fuck.
If I claimed a dragon.
The kid
make you a lady.
I do not care to be a lady, Hugh.
She wants her fucking kid back.
And neither do I want to be a widow.
Your kid's
I
dead.
I have to do something.
For who? He's doing, he's going. Yeah, that's a you thing, buddy. But I mean, go off, right? Do your thing, but that's about you. Don't talk about your kids, Walt.
What the hell is wrong with you? We're a family!
There's Ulf. Shit out of my face, man. I don't care about fucking Allison's vision quest. She had a chance to stop it. She couldn't have stopped it. She could have tried and then said, I failed. She didn't try. So, yes, drown. Bye-bye. Where's Otto? I thought that he'd be back by now. Interesting. Is Otto dead? If Otto swoops in like Tywin Lannister at the last second and pulls some fucking snaky shit. I mean, he doesn't really have to do that.
What?
What the fuck? They had to be ridden by somebody. So we're gonna do this now, this episode. Like I said, this show just keeps pushing, man. Keep on pushing!
What I thought I knew is
hogwash.
In the wind.
Why are you ready and the fucking... Y'all might die, but y'all might live and become dragon lords. Your choice.
To our number, the enemy will have no choice but to give way.
It's like bombs.
And peace will be restored.
It's like, nukes.
Suffering will be ended.
Mutually assured destruction. Yeah, right. Let's see these fucking dragons burn!
The dragon.
Dracarys, motherfucker.
Named Vermithor.
Mm-hmm.
Is the largest in the world after Vhagar. And perhaps the most fierce.
Mm-hmm. Of course the white guy gets that one. Dracarys, motherfucker.
We'll go to him now.
Like, how does a black guy say Dracarys? You know what I mean? Like, they don't just say, Dracarys, Dracarys. No. We have it, we say it in our own way, you know? Like, we have it, we say it, like, in gangster way. You know what I mean? Like, we say it, like, yo, like, yo, like, yo. Like, yo. Chikaris. You know what I mean? Like, you know. Chikaris. Like, that's how we say it, you know? We say it in, like, the, you know, we have a black way of saying it, you know what I mean? Like, we say it like niggas, you know what I mean? Chikaris. Holy shit. Yeah, he's a bit bigger. So I guess there's different, like, areas where each other dragon is. Be calm, it's Lakiri. Holy shit. The sound effects. Sounds like a goddamn roller coaster. Look how little the eye is compared to the body. She's like, woo! Vermi. That dragon blood is deep inside of you. Strong. Wait, no. Never mind. That's what Targaryens can do. That's why I'm a legend. And I can turn my fucking back on it too, like a G.
Among you would be first.
The first person to get it is the first person to actually own it. So, but this guy's a nobody. Fucking. Than ever. So, he's gonna die. You ready for this all? Whoa. Those like guttural sounds. Is he just choosing? Saying, fuck this, I'll choose. Oh, that's it. It looks like his face is already burned. He's not killing all of them. He's not killing all of them. Oh, yeah, he killed them all. He killed them all. Holy shit. He killed all of them. Oh, shit, that guy got out. He's hungry, too. Oh, he chose one. No way, that was him choosing? No. But these people, like, I don't think that you can really take responsibility for all these deaths. They have 100% an opportunity to come or stay. No one even said that. They just called them out. You don't have to go. But if you choose to take the chance to get a dragon, then you may die, yes. Ulf? Hugh, that's his name, Hugh? What the fuck are you saying? What would you do that for? If she can get one rider out of this, then it's worth it. Damn. It's like Jon Snow, except there was an ice dragon. And it ruined the end of Game of Thrones. So is he gonna be the one? I'd be like, stay away from me, because if you're near me, there's a chance that it's not you, and then I'll get killed. Oh, you missed, bro. Dead. Does he respect that? Someone who's not a coward? Yep. He respects him. He's gonna close his mouth. He's not gonna die.
Come on!
Nope. sound effects. Holy shit, man. That's crazy. Cojones. That's how Vermithor respects cojones. Mm-hmm. Now put your hand on his nose. And scratch it and say, good boy. Look at that neck. It's almost as big as Vhagar's. Fucking flap. That's you, homie. You did it. Your wife's gonna be a fucking lady. And it was worth it. We got dragons. It's the black people on the dragons. Yeah, you whack people can't rap with us because we flap. What's Ulf gonna do? Oh, he's gonna stumble upon another one? It's sleeping right there, bro. You don't see that? Did you actually... Yeah, you're dead. You don't get to be a dragon rider. You fucked up, Ulf. No. This one looks completely different. Whoa, look at those sounds. He got it? Did he not break the egg? I guess these fucking Vhagar killed. Oh, that's Silverwing. Vhagar killed her daughter, so. Milly's, I think, so. They don't really give a fuck about their kids. Fire!
Lord Ormondhighter makes slow progress.
So we did get two more.
And that his host is threatened on two.
Very interesting.
Allied with House Beesbury.
House Beesbury.
However, in happier tidings.
Beesbury's the guy that got bang. Kristen Cole. They're just gonna fly around with them all to show how fucking powerful they are? Who's flying that dragon? Silverwing. So that's the one that they just got. They're gonna shoot it down. Oh. These fuckers are gonna shoot it down. Or Vhagar's gonna come. Whoa. Like Vhagar's flap is like all the way down here. Are we rushing? So this rushed a bit. Like, let's calm down for a second. We just got the dragons. Let me breathe. He's taking it to Dragonstone. So now he knows that they have other dragon riders. He's gonna turn around. He saw what he needed to see. Yeah, right, like he's gonna do anything to pull the dragon. Woo! And we got Daemon. Bop, bop, bop! Let's go! Jakaris! Jakaris. And we burn like candles, and we don't wear sandals, because we up in the sky, we get Pegasus fly, yeah, yeah, my gangsters, flying on them niggas, got the homies, you dying on you niggas, that's Rhaenyra, that's Adam, that's Ulfin, that's other guy, and we say so fly, motherfucker, yeah, you gonna be a other fry, you gonna get fried, homie. You don't get Jakaris, me and my homies, we come and we start shit.
dragons.
No. No, 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 no. You're not going to spoil the finale of this amazing season of television on me. Kristen Cole. Ew. That was amazing that I did. There was an episode. We got to see an episode without Kristen Cole. Was that the first episode of the entire show without Kristen Cole? Because that's why it was such a good episode. Best episode, no? What was better? Like, episode 4? No. We got to see a complete team up and boss up all in one episode. On the beginning of the episode, she's flying off on her own. At the end, she's bossing up, pulling up on Vhagar, stare down style, like Jon Snow and the fucking Snow King, or whatever his name is, Night King. Nigga.
Beat your ass and hide the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with them. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one.
Jakaris.
To any bitch that talk Jakaris. To them and they in love.
Jakaris.
Just make sure you hide Jakaris. Your little sister from them.
Jakaris.
They tell me Chubb's the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case. Why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop. That fuck them up. Wop, 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 wop. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord. And it's probably A minor. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. You think the Bay gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga? I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't there something? Be rest, that's for bitching. You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fish Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Well, over your foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy, nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content. Might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the pot. Ay, put the roll label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ay, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ay, how many dragons do I really have in stock? Ay,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5.
Ay, devil is a lie, he a 69 god. Ay, freaky ass niggas need to stay their ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ay, city is back up, it's a must, we outside. Ay.
We fucking made it. We're at the end of the season. Okay, so I'm not happy about this season being 8 episodes as much as you're not, but let's be honest. This has been top tier television and we've seen some shit. We saw a dragon fight. We saw niggas riding dragons. And I know there was another black riding dragon rider before, Laenor, but we saw him for like, what, all of 5 seconds? In that one crab feeder episode, and even then, he wasn't really a dragon rider. He spent his whole life just turning up and hanging out. Like, that's what he's doing right now. Like, let's be honest, right? So, this guy, my guy, Milli Vanilli, whose name I remember now, Adam of Hull. See? I do remember my favorite character's names. So, this guy is the shit, right? First of all. Secondly, his brother is way more grounded, which is funny because he loves the sea, but he's way more of a chill guy. And so it makes sense for my guy Adam to be out here burning motherfuckers alive. I hope he burns Aemon. I hope he burns Aegon again. I hope he burns Alicent. Twice. I hope he burns Otto Hightower. If he's dead, then burn the casket. And I hope he burns Laris. Yeah, burn Laris to shreds, to ashes. Anyways. I'm so ready for this shit. So let's just hop right back into it. This episode is what, like, how long is this? 1 hour and 24 minutes. So this is a movie. Is it an hour and 24 minutes? There might be some after episode stuff. I'm not going to check to see, because if I look at the wrong thing, I may just climb my roof and jump off. So let's not do that. And let's instead hop into this episode and finish the season off with a bang, or as the niggas say it, Chakaris. It's like, what time is it? It's 12:17 right now, so it's gonna be a late night.
You stand and with I don't a dragon care. Of House Targaryen!
This dragon came to me.
She wishes him to be instructed.
Just make sure you guys hear everything, because I'm going to have a lot to say.
Rickard, I wish to go out.
Wow, wow.
There are older things.
It's all coming to a head. It's all just like, all the storylines are just merging together into episode 8. Whoo! House of the Dragon season 2 episode 8? Or Star Wars episode 8?
I am of Salton Sea. I yearn for nothing else.
Salton Sea, motherfucker.
It is large. Ooh. And formidable.
They just keep on sprinkling the storyline. Little bit. It's going to come to a head. She's going to get a dragon. Oh.
They'll hate you.
The old I love ones TV. Call for justice to be done.
That's why Marvel was so awesome, because, let's be honest, it's a bunch of long TV shows.
I push him on your
interconnected universe is just a nice way of saying TV.
You will be transformed.
The dragon. Ooh. Vermithor.
Yo, Rhaenyra has some like gazes and looks that are just badass, man. It's just like, she looks at you, she looks up at you like that, and you're just like,
let us raise
fuck.
An army.
I did well.
Bastards.
Let's fucking raise an army of bastards. Let's go. Let's go. Woo. Song, please. Oh, I need that. Woo. All right, so let's just take stock of what we have here, okay? How many dragons do a nigga have in stock? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus. Yeah! We got Daemon with his dragon, and we got Cole headed over there with Sir Gawain. And then we also got Alicent on a nature quest and feeling sorry for herself, while her sons, one is in bed. Laris wants to obviously use him, so if he can get back into being good enough to actually serve as king, then Laris is going to be able to be the hand of the king, if not better than that, right? He's the guy that brought him back, right? He'll forever be in his debt. So that's what's happening over there, and what's happening over with Daemon. And then we have this stuff over on Dragonstone with, oh baby, this is new. Look at all those dragons flying together like the Mighty Ducks. It's a flying V, baby. Stop. It's over now and I can't. Yeah, so on Dragonstone, we have multiple dragons. Okay, so the first dragon we have is, I don't know his name, but it's Jace's dragon. The second dragon we have is, I don't know his name, but it's Rhaenyra's dragon. The third dragon we have is, I don't know his name, but it's Bela or Rhaena, one of those two. The one of Daemon's daughters that can ride dragons. We have her dragon. The fourth one we have now is my nigga's dragon, Milli Vanilli, aka Adam Hull, okay? The fifth dragon we have is my friend who was trying to eat the food and then he died. or sorry, his daughter died. And he has a reason to be mad at the king, because his daughter died because the king wasn't feeding people. So he has the revenge plot line that we may see start up. The sixth dragon we have now is Ulf, who really doesn't give a fuck and doesn't really matter because he's probably just going to be riding with Rhaenyra anyways. So we have six dragons now, okay? And then we also... Did I say Daemon's dragon? I don't know if I said Daemon's dragon. So let's pretend I... Wait. Let's just... Okay.
A few moments later.
And Daemon, I guess. Okay, so Daemon. And then the seventh dragon we may get is the other daughter, Rhaena and Bela, the other one of them too, who's now going to that dragon place, who ran away in the middle of the last episode. So something's going to happen there this episode. I hope they don't just fucking leave that on a cliffhanger for 2 years.
Yeah.
This is what's happening. And this is the moment of still not knowing what's going to happen, but anticipating, because it's so juicy. It's like mango, pineapple, orange, you know? Like, it's just juicy all around. So let's squeeze this fruit. That was horrible. Please. Nobody, don't start that. Don't make it a thing. Oh my god, things are happening. I forgot, this is Game of Thrones. Holy shit. Wait. Can we stop? I'm not kidding. Am I? Is the mic working? Is everything, am I recording? I don't want to fucking miss this. This is going to be insane.
They don't know.
My guy has a blue beard.
It's rich, but it is vast.
It seems you need us more than we need you.
Ooh, is this guy Targaryen?
Those rocks have been disputed for a generation.
That's where the battle was in the first season. Or war, actually.
Surely.
They need that food bad.
A fleet,
eh?
Of warships, then. Sailing at your command, they would break the blockade and hold the passage.
They could just say yes and then just turn on them later. None of these people have dragons, right? So I think Aemon's going to be fine with it.
May have me hanged for this.
For the armada we send now.
Must agree to go with you. His name is Lohar. The sailors are fiercely loyal to him. If he does not lead them, they will not fight.
Okay.
Very well.
Who is she?
Let us meet this commander, then.
My name is Arya Stark of Winterfell, and I am a girl. A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell, and a girl is coming home.
Admiral Lohar. This is Tyler Lannister.
Well met, Lord Tywin.
Lord Tywin.
It's Tylan.
Lord Tywin, that's insane.
What sort of man are you?
Is that how they got the idea?
I beg your pardon?
Wait, is he gonna...
Poet.
Are they gonna fall in love?
Will not sail with a man who cannot best me.
What?
At what?
I guess we know who's the sub and who's the dom. Jesus Christ, man. What did he just burn up? Bro, you can't trust this guy for nothing, man. Off screen, he's fucking murdering everybody. Probably killing people right now. Look outside, make sure he's not there.
Some rum wouldn't go amiss.
Is there like a makeup Emmy? Because you
just
win.
A little.
You win. But he had the rum right there.
You're a good man.
Is he gonna snitch on Aemon and try to do something now already? Try to get him to take back his fucking spot already?
We must leave King's Landing quickly, and we will not return for some time. He flew to challenge her and was rebuffed. Fled in terror, from what I hear.
What?
Fucking mad cunt.
What the fuck does the sound have to do with anything? What did they do?
She really did it then.
I fear so.
You guys are fucked.
So what was the fucking point in all this then?
You come back here?
You with those seven dragons and you without Vhagar. What
seven, then? Exactly. And then maybe eight.
You want to take me to Essos to live with the goat fuckers? My dragon is dead. I am burnt and disgusting and alone. And I'm a cripple.
You're not alone.
Another day is gone. I'm still all alone. How could this be? You're not here with me. You never said goodbye. Someone tell me why. Did you have to go?
My cock is destroyed. Did they tell you that?
That is disgusting and hilarious at the same time.
I can't even piss without it running down my leg.
They will be tired of the deprivation.
He doesn't care about any of this. He's just trying to take a piss.
They will hail the returning king. His father's true heir.
That is true. But this guy does not... He doesn't have it... He can't piss.
Rebuilder.
Do you want that? Do you want this? Because this is the moment. Or do you want to just piss on the side of your leg while your brother plots to kill you next week? Oh my god, here it is. Oh my god, it's happening. Here it is. First off, I don't know what dragon this is. There's dragons that are just out here right now. I thought they were all inside of her basement. Rhaenyra's basement. Secondly... She's just going to get burned to a crisp. Everyone's like, where did Rhaena go? Or Bela? I don't know which one it is, so I just say both their names.
Remove your feet from the table.
I'd rather not.
Ulf. It's not up to you. Ulf.
Who's it up to, then? Boy.
He is the prince, Ulf. Prince Jacerys Velaryon.
Prince Jacerys Velaryon. Right here. Sort it. He lives here. You and I, cut from the same cloth.
It is a sacred inheritance of which you know nothing.
This is exactly what he doesn't want to hear.
Do you know what has happened this last hour?
Come on, he's going to be a fucking fan favorite.
Prince Regent has burned Sharppoint down to its stones. Thousands of its folk, dead or lost, its harbor in ashes.
By the end of season 3, when Ulf dies, Chase is going to be the one crying the most.
If you hinder our efforts through sloth or unreadiness, I will see you hanged and your body fed to the dogs in the street.
Bro, take a chill pill. Have a beer.
Hello? Hey, who? What's up? Nothing, B. Just watching the game, having a bud. So, but you?
Nothing. Watching the game, having a bud.
True. True.
What's up?
Yo, who's that?
Yo, pick up the phone.
Hello?
What's that?
What's up?
Yo, where's Dookie?
Yo, Dookie!
Yo.
What's that?
What's that?
Hold on. Hello?
So what's up, B?
Watching the game, having a bud.
True.
What's that? They're cool guys when you get to know them, you know?
I've had little to do with him.
Oh, come on. Yeah, well, we know that.
But the beasts have been claimed. You now have a great advantage.
Dreamfire. Hatched when the Conqueror was king. She is formidable.
What? Helena has an old dragon? Damn. Sharp points. Like, we get... Either call it... Like, you know? Points are already sharp.
Queen who never was.
Wow.
Dragon flew eat pigs, I assume.
Cracked prefers them. How goes your master?
We'll be ready to march in 2 days' time.
See to those pigs.
At once, your grace.
Damn, Cracktus has preferences?
I am sent as an emissary from the Queen.
He made it.
Your movements and your...
Here we go. Damn, Harrenhal got burnt up.
Battles to be fought. And in times like this...
Traitor. The ghost.
Did you hear something?
This place will have you barking at the moon.
And taking a course I myself deem reckless.
Rhaenyra will chart her own course.
What?
For good or ill.
But you are a leader of men.
This guy's sneaking her?
If you declare yourself, your lords will follow you.
Kill him.
I never took you for a turncloak.
Kill him.
Sir Alfred.
Broom. Kill him.
Rhaenyra's.
We need patriarchy.
They're unhappy. And unhappy people look for someone to hate.
Everybody doesn't hate you, just your mom. And Chris.
Everybody hates Chris.
Damn, you got everyone drinking your tea, eh? You're nasty.
I was happier before I was queen.
Thanks for nothing, Mom, is what she's saying.
What would you think about leaving this place?
She's finally making the right decision. Your brother's gonna kill you and your brother. Brother's gonna kill you and your brother.
Mother, our wishes must take second place now to what is necessary to preserve the throne.
I won't burn anyone.
Because it makes you feel strong. And now you seek to corrupt
your... Strong boy.
Most deserving of your protection. You will not like this.
How did you think it was going to happen? You started it. He's going to get his own person to ride it?
Your grace.
And your discretion.
So now you want to go talk to Rhaenyra. This guy's such a little...
Do you think nothing
cuck.
Of your oath? Lord Commander.
You just said, 2 episodes ago, you said I owe you my life, man. Now you can't fucking go and pull your sword out. You're crying.
Dawn. Fucking the Queen of the Seven Kingdoms. She is my sister.
Everyone here knows now. You just told
she
everyone.
She saved my life. Twice. Desire for women has brought me grief after grief.
Oh, shut up.
Then resisted.
Shut up.
That melts in the morning. That is a bleak philosophy.
This guy's been talking like this for fucking 30 years.
Or rather, my philosophy was this. But now...
The dragons.
You saw what I saw.
You saw what you made happen. Stop trying to make it sound like some... You were surprised.
The dragons dance and men are like dust under their feet.
Well, duh.
And all our fine thoughts, all our endeavors are as nothing.
Well, you're nothing. Some other people can actually fucking ride dragons.
We march now toward our annihilation.
You're just a bum that got lucky.
To die will be a kind of relief.
Then just do it yourself, man.
Don't you think?
Like, listen to Jesse.
You want this? Say the words! Say you want this! Nothing happens until I hear you say it. I want this. Then do it yourself.
This guy's like, okay. Buddy. Whatever. Stop fucking my sister. That's what the battle is? Mud fighting? Should have broken his neck there, probably. Damn. Why would you hit a girl? Do you have a shower?
Have you ever eaten the flesh of your enemies?
They don't do that either. It's a joke.
My house.
It's a joke. She's not a Then. Is that what they're called? Thens? She's not a Then. Gotcha. When people are like meeting new people in shows and movies and shit, there's always like a crazy thing they say they do, and then they say, oh no, we're just shit.
It does not befit a print.
I'm not pouting.
What would you call it then?
Crying. Listen to your goddamn wife.
To what makes us Targaryens? If any common lout can ride a dragon, then...
That does not make me common. Or you.
Lout. Yeah, you're the one that was named fucking heir.
You are the crown prince.
Like, don't you get that?
The son of the rightful queen. And here you are sulking.
Like, you know...
Because you believe that if not for the dragon or the trappings of your station, that you are nothing.
Like, stop. Like, she's spitting game. She's, like, preaching. But I just want to say that, like, you know how hard it would be for Ulf to get the realm to accept him as king? Or even fucking Hugh? Or even Adam, even though he will be king soon. But even Adam, like, they're not gonna just, like, there has to be a whole background, whole story, whole thing. You can't just become king. Never mind a commoner becoming king. Like, no. Like, Baratheon was able to do it because he had been, his family had been lords. You can't just come out of nowhere and say, I'm Adam of Hall, I killed the king. They'll just arrest you. So... like, I don't understand why Jace doesn't understand this, and he's just being such a little bitch about it, because, like, it doesn't matter. Everyone saw you named there, so that's all that matters. You know about the Song of Ice and Fire. Now no one else knows it. Just you and your mama. That's it. So stop crying, man up, listen to your lady wife, or whatever they call it in the show, or your betrothed, or your fiance, or listen to her. And let's get this show on the road. Come on.
Easy enough to say.
No one cares about you.
I've heard the whispers the whole of my life.
Then prove to them that you are worthy.
Yeah, but they're just talking shit.
Get up and take your place by your mother's side.
When they go home, they don't say, oh, like, they don't go home and, like, say, oh, you know what, today I whispered at Jace. And then now I feel good about it. But you know what? Let me just write that down in my Jace diary and put it into my Jace bookshelf that has all the Jace books of everything I did all day about Jace, because everyone cares about Jace. No one cares about you that much. They just make fun of you because that's what people do to fucking celebrities. That's it. What are you doing? My girl. The kids are missing. The kids are... no one even knows what the kids are with right now. She's like... sleeping on the fucking rock that Arya left the Hound on, right? That's the same area?
Daughter.
Great song, bro. Sit down.
Well done, Lord Tyrion!
She'll never get his name right. But the best one was Tywin, because that's his grandson. Or great-grandson. Or his brothers. There's a nigga named Tywin. So these guys are going to be battling with...
Let the sea snake
rue
the day we meet again.
That's what I was about to say. They're going to be battling with Corlys and them. This idiot is the fucking reason. Oh, that's not the... I got the wrong... I was like, why can't this guy fight? He's leader of an army. This is the politician, brother. Dummy me. Here, I'll slap myself for that one.
Before you go,
take off your pants. Oh, she got it right. What?
How many words do you have?
The more wine here.
Oof.
Taming a dragon's thirsty work.
Hey. Man, my guy's gotta eat.
To our new riders.
Here we are.
Done a thing never dreamed of before now.
This is so calm.
I've entrusted you with a power only few have known.
Something crazy is going to happen, though.
And I charge you to take...
What must we do?
We must strike while we have the advantage. Choice but to surrender.
You wish for us to kill innocents?
And so many. It is hard. But it cannot be helped.
They're like,
We must break the will of our enemy. Or more will die in a struggle that stretches on without end.
What about Vega?
She is one dragon.
I'll take him on myself. Silver wings ago as she is. We're afraid of nothing. Even if you are.
There will be time enough to see which one of us is a coward.
I said more of these little birds.
This is worrisome.
The knight
worrying.
Will comport himself with grace at the queen's table.
Best make me a knight then.
My guy. Relax.
Sense of humor, do you all good?
Relax, Ulf. You gotta know when to stop. Stop pushing the envelope. But yeah, we need you. We definitely need Ulf. Everyone here needs Ulf. A little comic relief. Especially Chase, man. Chase has this bug up his ass.
But Sir Simon fears treachery.
Well, he got that information across when he was listening.
I will not allow it. Adam.
But he didn't treat you. He didn't.
Come with me.
He didn't, though. It's. I don't think Damon's going to go along with that shit. Damon's still with her. Alice is back. After 3 days.
I'm going to the Godswood.
Is she crying? What the fuck is that? The white heart?
When you came here, you were a closed fist.
Like Arthur.
If it could break the sound barrier, falling out of a window shouldn't be able to break it.
I told you not to touch it!
You built it all wrong. Did you even read the directions? It didn't fly for 1 second. It's not my fault if you made a plane that can't fly.
I told you not to touch it!
There are omens here for those who seek them.
I prefer Melisandre.
I'm pleased to eat it.
Gonna hit in the cave?
Do you wish then to learn what is given to you?
Do you have a brand dream? Whoa, who's that? Okay, White Walkers. Who's the guy with the birthmark? Okay, Dany's. So he's having the dream that Aegon had. The Song of Ice and Fire. He's having the Song of Ice and Fire dream. It's Rhaenyra. It's not you, bro.
It's all a story. And you're but one part in it.
Don't be afraid, Beth. We're all part of a never-ending story.
We are? You know your part.
Why is he dreaming of Helena? She can pass him, she can go into his dreams? And can they maybe connect, they can connect?
You know what you must do.
Through dreams? That's insane.
I know you wish no harm to anyone. But in a time like this, when the good of the realm depends on us,
will you burn me as you did Aegon?
Is that a tear in his eye?
That is a lie.
I saw it. You burned him, and you let him fall.
No, he's gonna kill her. She knows too much.
What you say is treason.
She's going over this fucking bridge.
Aegon will be king again.
Oh, you just killed yourself.
He's yet to see victory. He sits on a wooden throne. And you.
Oh, he's not gonna like this. She's
You'll
gone.
Be dead. You were swallowed up in the god's eye, and you are never seen again.
Off the balcony you go.
I love you, kill.
So now she understands that she can see the future. He's gonna get swallowed up in the god's eye. What the hell is a god's eye? Aegon will be king again. That's a W for you, Laris. Okay, let's meet up. Let's talk. Let's deal with this shit. Come on. It's been an entire season of beefing. Since episode 2, you guys have been beefing. Dragon! 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 Woo, what a shot. Let's talk to Damon. Let's talk. Let's talk it over, baby. That's Lil Wayne Carter 3 Sessions. That shit wasn't released. That's a pretty big army he got going. That place was empty as fuck before. Here he comes. King and queen back together again. Uncle and niece.
I see you have done well here.
They are sworn to me.
And to whom are you sworn?
To you. Just say it so we can get on with this shit. Come on, season 3, we need you guys together. You don't want the crown anymore. He saw the dream.
Winter is coming.
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 And winter is coming.
Winter is coming. Winter is coming, baby.
The realm's only hope is a leader who can unite it, and my brother chose you.
For good reason. Yes, we're back. We're back, baby. We're back. We're back. We're back. Let's go. Whew. Fucking seven.
True queen, Rhaenyra.
7 episodes.
First of her name.
A fucking
protector of the realm.
Vision questing later.
I am to serve you, and all of these with me.
We're back, baby.
Until death, or the end of our story.
We're good. We're good. We're good. Now let's move forward and kill some Criston Cole. I want to see some crispy Criston Cole. No more bullshit. But I think he's done with the bullshit.
For every one of us who falls, 100 of them!
Is this happening this season? This episode? Well, that's both of those things at once, I'm asking, I guess. The queen that never was. Okay, so what's gonna happen with this battle? I need to see Crispy Cole.
You cannot lead if you do not inspire.
That's true.
I've asked to lead, as you well know.
Trying to help you.
You want to help me?
Oh, shit.
Is this the help you offer after all these years?
Oh, shit, he's gonna talk.
To be grateful.
I mean no offense. You may go.
No. Say what you gotta say.
Do you know what it was like for us?
Yes.
To grow up fatherless.
Please.
To be sneered upon as bastards. And now you remember I live.
I feel you.
Now you wish to suddenly to scatter the crumbs of your favor.
I feel you. It's fair.
I am an honorable man, and I will serve you because I must. But if it is all the same,
I don't want to die.
I will decline any offers of help.
You gotta ease into it.
Alone.
If you want to give him the Driftwood throne, you gotta be able to ease him into it. He hates you. He hated you for years, right? The other one, it may be a bit easier because the dragon pulls him in. Okay, here we are. What dragon is this? And have you eaten, girl? God damn, you were sleeping under a rock. Why do we keep going away from this? Stop cutting! Daemons, you can see by the tail. And now they're playing together. It sucks, but that's war. You need to take the crown.
I do not believe my father would wish this.
He left you with no choice.
There's literally no choice.
Be strong.
It's a sacrifice. Those people are going to be killed, but how many more are going to be killed if Aemond is king? Like, Aemond is psychotic. Those little pillows are great for when you, like, in between your legs when you're sleeping. But
I had to see you.
She came. She did say she was coming. I forgot about that. Okay, let's see if Rhaenyra turns her down or what happens.
Who knows? None save my protector. He laid down his sword at your gate. I did not know what I wanted. I knew only what was expected of me.
This is a good explanation.
Why have you come here? Because I lost my way. Or rather, it was taken from me. I have been alone of late. I walked outside the walls of the city and I felt a weight lifted from me. How lovely for you. I thought for the first time, I would take my daughter and her child and leave it all behind. It's too late. Alicent. You said it yourself. Blood has been shed. Cities burned. Yeah. Armies march. And now you wish to wash your hands.
Okay, let's slow down, okay? Because she's saying the same thing she said. It's too late. But there's a difference here. When she said it, there was that. It was before the dragon battle. It was before her son got burned away. It was before Rook's Rest got fucked. And it was before Rhaenys died. So you can't kill Rhaenys and then be like, oh, my bad. Let's run it back. No. And you've just burned the city. People expect help now. They've been giving food to the people. So now they're expecting Queen Rhaenyra to have their back, right? Now it's actually too late. Before, it was not too late. They were just marching there. You could have called it off somehow. You could have made it stop. You know, you had Aegon on your hands. You could have done something. Now it's... I'm going to stop talking.
And bring it forth like a midwife.
I did only what I thought your father wanted.
Ooh, this show's writing is really good.
Say?
Because I feel the same way.
Wander in the wilderness. What has it got to do with me?
You can't be absolved. No. You have to deal with it. You have to live with that, what you did. Everything is happening because of her, so she has to live with it.
He never stopped loving your mother, you know. He was very fond of me and I of him, but she was the vision that sustained him. Even after she herself had slipped from his grasp, it was his love for her that kept him resolute in his choice of her.
He was calling her Emma at the funeral.
Why have you come here?
Yeah, like you're so hypocritical and up and down, like it's annoying.
Already you have the stronger hand. Once you take the throne, this senseless war must end.
This is a great choice, but I don't know if I can trust her.
If I am to take the throne, I must put an end to the opposition. Mm-hmm. I must take Aegon's head. And I have to do it for all to see. You know this.
You know this.
And you know this, man!
You know this.
Yeah, you can't have the king not be the king anymore. He'll come back. They'll come back. Laris will... You know Laris. She's a woman. She can't have this guy there with his own claim. She needs to be free of all these claims, and that's bullshit that you started, Allison. You'd be putting him out of his misery, man. I mean, not really. He's gonna be okay, but... Fuck that kid. He's not worth the realm. Yes, okay. Raise Helena, raise the little girl. Get the fuck out. I like you now. I'm starting to like you.
You're much changed. Let us be done with you. Please.
She's like, oh, you look good.
To die unremarked and unnoticed. And be free.
But she always, okay. One more pause, okay? I'm sorry, guys. Season finale, I got a lot to say, okay? How does she want all these things, to breathe the open air and to walk and be unwavering and the happiness and the flowers and the frolic? How does she want all this shit? All of a sudden, what that one nature walk made her think, hey, this is all I want. Ever. But, let's not forget that she only gets this epiphany after she can't have anything else in King's Landing. So, do you really want this, or is this what you're saying now, that you can't have what you really want? You know what I mean? Like, I don't, as much as I want to trust her, I just can't feel sorry for you or trust you. You're just, the girl that cried wolf, you know?
You speak as if from a distant dream. Come with me.
Come with me. She actually went, come with me, come with me. Interesting how they've kind of switched places from that time by the trees.
As long as I can recall, it's all he's wanted.
You want him to have a son?
I want to fly with you on Dragonback, see the great wonders across the narrow sea, and eat only cake.
I'm being serious.
I never just about cake.
Now, is the other shoe going to drop? Is she going to make it out of here alive, first of all? And secondly, what is going to happen with this fucking Harrenhal shit? My guy! He better not die. Olaf is going to live because he's a lucky motherfucker. He stepped in a dragon's fucking nest and he lived. This is nothing. And this, they keep fucking, showing us little bits and pieces of this. Like, what's going on with that shit? We're cut away again? Now, is Allison gonna get out? I'm talking way too much. I'm asking all the questions. Like, shut up and watch. You'll find out when you watch. This music is way more suspenseful than the Rhaenyra music. The North. He said he had a bunch of old Northmen. Damon's feeling refreshed. He knows who he is. And he respects it. Because he knows the future now. And Viserys was right all along. Why is she still walking in this hallway? Will she get out? Allison, she can die. Because realistically, she's done everything she needs to do in the show. And Aemon gave her the boot, so if she dies tomorrow, it won't make much of a difference. Father and son. Okay, please, let's see what happens here. You tell it to serve me. Lakiri, Lakiri. Lakiri. Who's that? Otto? Where was he? So he's alive. Is she not gonna get out? Like, why do we not see? Why are we watching her this whole time she's walking out? Why is there so much buildup? Oh my god. Drop the other foot, god damn it. They actually did it. Wow. They actually did it. So you can't, she won't be able to kill her now, and she's gonna think that she did that. Oh no. Fucking Laris. Ooh. That's not the end. The shoe didn't drop? What the fuck? No way they didn't drop the shoe. Drop?
The final episode is such a great build for everywhere we've been in season two and promising what's to come.
Rhaenyra has choked King's Landing with the blockade. And people are starting to get hungry and they're going to revolt against the king or the prince regent.
Break the blockade and it will benefit you.
It seems you need us more than we need you.
There is a Lannister navy, there is a Hightower navy, but they're on the other side of the blockade. And so they end up going to bargain with the Triarchy.
Okay. Kind of underwhelming. I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of an underwhelming finale. I wanted the shoe to drop. I thought that the stuff at Harrenhal was gonna lead to something. I guess what it led to was them all bowing to Rhaenyra. I mean, yes, but I feel like there should have been more meat on that. This juicy, juicy mango, you know? I don't know, was I expecting too much? Maybe episode 4 was the big thing. Episode 6 and 7 were fucking good too, man. Really good, actually. There was the whole dragon burning thing in the last episode. Yeah, I guess there was a lot of stuff that happened. I just kind of... The Harrenhal thing kind of just threw me off. I kept thinking something's going to happen at Harrenhal. You know what I mean? But yeah, I guess if you're looking back, there was a lot of stuff that happened and it was a really good season. Yeah. So yeah, I take that back. I'm not disappointed, actually. I'm surprised, but not disappointed, because now all the things are in play now and all the pieces on the board are moved to the right places. Like I said, the biggest thing is that Rhaenyra and Allison made this deal, but for the second time, it's going to seem like Allison makes a deal and goes back on it, because Aegon's out. Aegon's gone. So yeah, he's gone. So yeah. Very interesting. Rhaenyra's gonna think that Allison secretly sent Aegon away to stay safe, so she didn't want her son killed or whatever. She wants her cake and she wants to eat it too. That's Rhaenyra's point of view. And then she's gonna be forced to go to war. We're this close to another fucking, and this time I'm not. Allison finally took. See, this is what I'm talking about. You know what I mean? Maybe it may not work, right? But at least take responsibility and try, right? So Allison finally did that, which is great, and I feel much better about her character. We have Rhaenyra and Allison with another misunderstanding. that's going to lead to war for sure. On the boat, we have the pirates coming. We have Alan and Corliss. And Corliss is, I think, obviously thinking, hey, this guy loves the fucking water. He's a salty guy. And clearly, he's of salt and sea. So that's what he was talking to. In the last episode, he was talking to his granddaughter about, I want to give you this thing. And she was like, I'm fire and blood, not salt and sea. So he's salt and sea, right? So this nigga's thinking, this is going to be my heir. This bastard's going to be kind of brought up to become non-bastard and become my heir. And this guy's like, I don't want fucking nothing to do with you. You're a piece of shit. You're a deadbeat. And now that everyone else has died around you, you come running to me like a little bitch. And it's true. From his point of view, that's true. But I think he has to need some time together. And he needs to understand the relationship he had with his mother, whatever it may be. And also, he may have to take an L too, because in the end, it's better to be given the drift with throne and command all of these people that are your friends and the people you love and you grew up with than have it just go away to someone that doesn't know the water. You know what I mean? So I think that's the L he may have to just hold. His brother's going to be riding dragons, and he's cool, so he doesn't need to worry about that. But he also may die, so we can't have... Oh, but he came with her to see Daemon, so I don't think he's going to be at this first battle. Maybe. But there's going to be a battle with Daemon too, so I don't even know what to expect. Jesus Christ. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching this. I really tried to get this out, the first 7 episodes out before episode 8. And I was, you know, spending all-nighters. It took 2 all-nighters and a couple of days. So it's about a good, like, 30 hours of editing for the episodes 2 to 7. On the first episode, I fell asleep. But I got all that done, and then I uploaded it, and copyright. And then so I tried to change it up and put it back up. Copyright. And I was like, fuck it, you know, I'm just gonna wait, because by then it was this morning, so I just said, fuck it, I'll just wait, throw this in on the same file, and then I'll just kind of have episode 2 to 8 all in one video, and me sleeping in episode 1. So yeah, you know, you win some, you lose some, but at least it's all gonna be in one place. And then I can get on to finishing up Gen V's edit, because that's going to take another fucking minute. And then Snowfall season 1, and then I can get to actually start editing these episode by episode and putting them up, and not having to worry about having a whole season to edit, because I think that's what fucked me up, is that I just, you know how it is with doing new things and kind of the fear of just putting yourself out there. And so I recorded for about a month or two, and I just didn't put myself out there, and it just took forever. So now I'm out there, and just, I guess I don't really, the fear's gone because it's been done, and now it's like, fuck it, might as well, right? So I'm gonna keep posting shit up there, and I have school shit to do too, so I can't really be like, this isn't my life, you know what I mean? It's not gonna make money off of this like some of these other creators. So I'm going to be doing this as much as I can, of course, because I love doing it. And I'm just, even doing the editing and kind of coming up with the jokes and everything is just really fun and kind of something that I always like doing. Even back when I was like in school, making movies and making shorts and all that stuff, just in classes and stuff, and making people laugh, of course. But I just am now kind of realizing that I have the option to do this too. You know what I mean? There's somewhere I can actually put stuff out. Even though YouTube's been out for fucking 20 years, it just never clicked with me, and I just never really put the connection of what I love doing and YouTube. And I've always just been wondering, like, how do I break into the internet, and why is the internet so hard to find a niche of what you like to do when everyone else seems to find what they like to do? I find what I like to do. I don't know, maybe we'll see how you guys like the editing, and definitely let me know in the comments. Just give me some feedback if you think that the editing's too crazy, or there's too many references and it's just kind of like taken away from the show, or if you like it and if I should just keep doing editing like this, you know. I know some people do like the edits where they just kind of have like the show being shown here and then kind of just goes back up and down and kind of goes off screen. And I'm sure that would be 10 times easier to edit than the way I do it, but I kind of hope at least that I'm doing a really high quality kind of top of the line reaction video for you guys, and it's really something that stands out from most of the other ones. But if not, then let me know if it's just kind of extra, you know what I mean? And I'll kind of dial it back a bit, you know? So yeah, I'm just here doing my thing and trying to figure it out. But I'm glad that you're all here with me to kind of take part in this journey and trying to figure out what I want to do with my life. And yeah, we'll see you on the next video. And there's going to be a bunch of videos. I have Blue Valentine movie that I just watched the other day. Same with Ex Machina, same with Guardians 3. So there's a bunch of stuff kind of in the pipeline. Still got to watch The Boys. I've watched Envy, obviously, like I said. But I want to watch The Boys. And I have a couple of just kind of ideas for YouTube videos that are not reactions, but kind of like little mini... not video essays, but nostalgia kind of look backs. I'm just not going to really... yeah, kind of like a nostalgia look back type thing that people... of something that a lot of people may remember and may have fond memories of. So hopefully that touches, and hopefully that reaches a lot of people and they kind of... can identify with it, but we'll see. But that's coming up later this month. So yeah, so if anyone's gotten to this part of the video, then like, wow, I honestly didn't think that people would be watching me for this long and give a shit about what I had to offer. So that's just amazing, and it's motivating and inspiring and all those fun words that you see in the classroom. So yeah, thanks for that. And just definitely comment, like, and subscribe if you want to see some more stuff and help out with the algorithm. And yeah, see you in the next video. Chakars. Episode 9 was always the big episode in Game of Thrones, so I guess you could say episode 7 was the big one for House of the Dragon for the season, because it was kind of like the penultimate episode. So it is what it is. It was a great episode, and the episode before that was great, and this episode was also very good too. It just wasn't as good as those ones because they were dragons, but they were still great. So whatever.
Ain't nothing like the old school.
It's G.
Nothing like the old school.
These two pockets. Okay, it's young Phil Jack. Should've never gave the mic to me. Rolling in the club with the squad, Snake Ice on me. Bounced up. We soused up. Throw that bitch my dick, bet she caught it like Mouse does. I come from a line of G's, that's the 7th letter. Young nigga getting cheddar in a pepper sweater. Hit it once, then I treat her like I never met her. Gave that chick the grand slam, Roger Federer. 6'5", ballin' like I should. Shit could get awkward, Drake meeting Suge. With a bad bitch, but she acting good. S'ing on my D, while I'm smoking blood.
Nothing like the old school.
Remember back in the day, when niggas had ways,
the old school.
Remember back in the days,
back in the days. Nothing like the old school.
Remember back in the days, when niggas had ways,
the old school.
Remember back in the days,
back in the days. Nothing like